Greetings, space explorers. Ready to test your knowledge of the cosmos? Get ready for 5 mind-bending questions about the universe. What is the most widely accepted age of the universe? A. 8.2 billion years. B. 13.8 billion years. C. 20 billion years. D. 100 billion years. The answer is 13.8 billion years. This age is based on observations of cosmic microwave background radiation. What is the name for a region of space-time exhibiting such strong gravitational effects that nothing can escape? A. White dwarf. B. Neutron star. C. Black hole. D. Quasar. The answer is black hole. Black holes are formed from the remnants of massive stars that collapse under their own gravity. What are large clouds of gas and dust in space where stars are born called? A. Asteroids. B. Nebulae. C. Galaxies. D. Comets. The answer is nebulae. Nebulae are often sites of active star formation, where gravity causes gas and dust to collapse. What type of galaxy is the Milky Way? A. Elliptical. B. Irregular. C. Spiral. D. Lenticular. The answer is spiral. The Milky Way is a barred spiral galaxy, characterized by its spiral arms and central bar structure. What is the name of the theory that describes the universe's expansion? A. Steady state. B. Big crunch. C. Big bang theory. D. Oscillating universe. The answer is Big Bang Theory. The Big Bang Theory is the prevailing cosmological model for the universe. Thanks for playing our universe trivia. Share your score in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more cosmic quizzes.